Microsoft 365 is built on top of Microsoft's current commitments to data security and privacy in the enterprise. Copilot is a sophisticated processing and orchestration engine that provides AI-powered productivity capabilities by coordinating the power of large language models, or LLMs, with your data in the Microsoft Graph, such as emails, chats, and documents that you have permission to access. The Microsoft 365 apps that you use every day, such as Word, PowerPoint, and Teams, and the web. This integration provides real-time intelligent assistance, enabling users to enhance their creativity, productivity, and skills. LLMs are a type of AI algorithm that uses deep learning techniques and vast data sets to understand, summarize, predict, and generate content. These LLMs include pre-trained models, such as generative pre-trained transformers, GPT, like GPT-4 Turbo, designed to excel in these tasks. LLMs process and generate natural language text by learning from large amounts of data from various sources, such as books, articles, web pages, and images. An LLM takes an input, has several hidden layers that break down different aspects of language, and produces at the output layer. An LLM is a predictive engine that pulls patterns together based on pre-existing text to produce more text. It doesn't understand language or math. So, how does Copilot use LLMs? When you use Copilot for Microsoft 365, your query or prompt is processed through an approach called grounding, which improves the specificity of the prompt Copilot for Microsoft 365 accesses content and context through Microsoft Graph. It can generate responses anchored in your organizational data, such as user documents, emails, calendar, chats, meetings, and contacts. Copilot combines this content with the user's working context, such as the meeting a user is in now, the email exchanges the user had on a topic, or the chat conversations the user had last week. Copilot uses this combination of content and context to help provide accurate, relevant, and contextual responses. Microsoft Copilot for Microsoft 365 uses Azure OpenAI services for processing, not OpenAI's publicly available services. Microsoft 365 data is not collected or stored by Azure OpenAI. Azure OpenAI service does not cache customer content and Copilot modified prompts. In summary, Microsoft Copilot for Microsoft 365 is your AI assistant for work, coordinating LLMs, content in Microsoft Graph, Microsoft 365 apps, and the web. It generates responses based on this combined content and context, providing real-time intelligent assistance, enabling users to enhance their creativity, productivity, and skills while adhering to privacy and security standards. Microsoft Copilot for Microsoft 365 is compliant with our existing privacy, security, and compliance commitments to Microsoft 365 commercial customers, including the General Data Protection Regulation, GDPR, and European Union, EU data boundary. When considering Copilot for Microsoft 365, it's important to understand what LLMs are and how Copilot for Microsoft 365 utilizes them while protecting your data. Learn more about Copilot for Microsoft 365, your AI assistant at work, at aka.ms/m365copilotdocs.